is up, guys? It is Britt, and I am back with another video. Today, I will be doing this review on this wig, or more of like a try-on first impressions type, on this wig off of Amazon. It is a synthetic lace front curly wig, and it is 24 inches. I don't know the name of this company. I don't see anywhere where it says the company's name, but it will be linked down in the description below. If you want to know my thoughts and opinions on this wig, then just keep on watching. Okay, so starting off, this is how it came in the package. I already opened it, but then I put it back in the packaging so you guys can see how it looks when it comes straight out the package. It should look like this in the nets with the hair and the lace, and then there are papers inside. Well, let me take off the net first. So this is how it looks with the net. And when I opened it, it was really soft. I like it. It's like soft and it was curly. This is what comes in. It comes with a net, a wig cap, and a comb and some papers. And here I am showing you the hairline, which I really, really love. It looked pretty natural. It looked pretty good. And I'm also showing you like the part in the center. And this is what it looked like, and this is all the lace that is on it. And it also has three combs on this wig, two on the sides and one in the middle. And it also has the elastic band clips in the back where you can adjust to tighten if it is too loose on you. But yeah, this is the inside of the wig. Now, moving on to putting on the wig, I am using my Got To Be glue, and first I'm putting on this first layer, and then as I'm letting that dry, I am putting foundation onto the lace to make it match my skin tone even more. And now I'm adding a second layer of wig of the Got To Be glue, and then after that, I will be putting the lace front wig on top of that, and then I will be tying it down, and I'll leave it for 10 minutes to dry, 10-15 minutes to dry. You can use a blow dryer if you don't want to wait 10 to 15 minutes by itself to dry, but I just did that. And here I am unwrapping it, and yes, it got stuck to my hairline a little bit, but that's okay. So now that it's glued down, here I am messing with the part. It is a little tingly. I mean, it is a curly synthetic wig, so I couldn't expect. But the tingliness, am I saying it right? You can manage it. It's not bad. And I'm here trying to figure out if I wanted to do a center part or if I wanted to do a side part. And then I just ended up giving up. And then I wanted to start tweezing the edges so I can make some edges, but it was too much work. So what I did is I turned off the camera because it was taking way too long, and I turned off the camera and I didn't tweeze too much of the edges because that is way too much work. So what I did was I went off of camera and I basically just did a little side part, and I tweezed some of the edges and some of that part, and you guys will see in a few right here. And as you see, I just tweezed a little of the side part, and I also just did the edges, and I also added some concealer in that part because I don't know, I just wanted to add just a little bit more concealer in the part to make the part look a little more realistic, as you see I'm pointing out. And now I'm taking this mousse, it's a little bit of olive oil mousse, and what I did was, off camera I did this also, the curls were a little too frizzy for me a little bit, so I did add some mousse to the curls to make the curls pop a little more and add a little bit more shine to the hair. I wanted it to look like wet curls, if you know what I mean. So that is what I did, and that is basically what I did to the hair. I really, really like this hair a lot. The pros of it, I really like the hairline. The part is easier. You do have to pluck it a little bit more, or for my taste, I liked it more plucked. But I pretty much like this hair. The cons of this is it is a little bit tangly, but it's not too much that you can't handle. I can handle it. Just make sure you take care of this wig because it is a synthetic wig. Because if you don't take care of it, it's definitely going to be tangled and it's going to be very hard to recover and revive if you keep like letting it get tangled. And make sure you really place it on a wig head, or if you don't have a wig head, get a foam one. They're like $2-3 at your beauty supply store, because it's very important that you take care of this synthetic wig because it will tangle and will get messed up really, really, really bad. But other than that, there are no real cons to this. It's a cute wig. As you guys can see, it has like a pretty hairline and the part looks really good. And you see right here, I'm feeling myself. And I just really, really, really love this wig. But yeah, that is it for this review. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you want more wig reviews, give this video a big thumbs up. Comment down below and tell me what other videos you want me to do. And also, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and a notification bell so you know when I post new videos. Alright, see you guys in my next video. Bye! Nigga, why you trippin', get your Mariah? Shawty look good in the moonlight. All these pussy niggas so bad, man. Spotlight, moonlight. Nigga, why you trippin', get your Mariah?